This time, I will demonstrate how to realize the complete potable water schematic design of a 16-apartment house, including dimensioning, within minutes. This is a feature from the liNear solutions for AutoCAD. It is made possible by the liNear scheme generator, a tool that is popular for many years. So we start the scheme generator and in the first step, we use the table of stories to create the basement, which we will finally use to integrate the water heating system and the house service connection. But first, we want to start with the apartments. From the symbol library, where we find all available symbols from the potable water area, I simply drag and drop the desired components into the generator. We start by positioning a kitchen block with an under-sink water boiler. Next to it, we add a toilet and a sink for the guest toilet. In addition, I integrate a tub, a shower, another sink, and a toilet with concealed flush tank for the bathroom. I want to supply the kitchen and the guest bathroom via a separate branch from the main pipe run. So I add a T-piece, whereby I define the sink of the guest toilet as the last component by right-clicking. Finally, the apartment is to receive its own shut-off, and the first apartment is ready. If you already want to generate material lists from the scheme that also take the pipe lengths into account, you have the option of assigning appropriate lengths to the partial pipe sections. I will do this here only once as an example for one section. Now there's the possibility to mirror this configuration within the story. We do this and now we already have two apartment units done. Now we copy these two units three times to the stories above, and have thus already defined 8 apartments on 4 floors with 2 units each in no time at all. The still missing 8 apartment units are to be supplied via a separate pipe run. Copying a complete pipe run is as easy as doing it for a story. So I copy the pipe run and with one click I have doubled the number of apartments to 16. Finally, we set the symbol for the water heater and the house serving connection in the basement. Also, we define in the options that we want the connections to be looped. Here we also have the possibility to already define manufacturer materials. For example, drop ear elbows from Vega. So far, we did not draw a single line. Instead, we now let the scheme generator draw the scheme automatically. One click on draw is enough, and the complete scheme is realized and ready for the calculation. Another click provides us with a complete pipe network calculation. Using the visualization function, we can simply display the results, for example, the calculated dimensions. It can be that easy. The liNear scheme generator for the fastest scheme in the industry.